The mining rig's disabled. It seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother. No. This is... It can't still be here.
What?
There's a key on this island. I need you to find it, brother. An innocent life is at stake.
Mimir, what innocent life do you speak of? What did you do?
What I thought was right. Or at least, what I thought was clever.
Like you could break through the ground down here. Can't break through the ground from here. We need to get up higher. Maybe if you found a way into that lift. You need to smash through the ground.
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
I just need you to trust me. Preferable to silence at last? A rare day. I'm touched. But since you mention it, there has been one on my mind of late. It goes back to my earliest days, when I had little more to do than observe the mortals who passed through our forest.
Hold. We will finish later.
Huh?
What exactly are we doing, Mimir?
Fixing a mistake. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike. By now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
What is this?
A Lungbokker. I captured it many years ago.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
The Alfather put you up to this?
No. This was my brilliance at work.
I'm surprised. Chaining up the innocent is a favored pastime of Odin's.
The irony is not lost on me. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could... Easy.
At least the creature is still alive.
I'm sure it spent countless winters wishing it wasn't. But we're going to free it. And then...
And then it will still wish for death.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. Get angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother. What's your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. The Fen, if you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
The wretch nest was hiding some device.
Just there. Could we unlock it?
reach this creature's tail. Let's return to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
I thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature?
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Down that rope should take us where we need to go.
Flee!
What's going on? Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Another incomplete rune slate. Now I just need to speak the word.
Mekki.
Success. The gate is lowering out there. You're punishing yourself, aren't you, Mimir? For exploiting the laborers. For the Lungbacher.
Of course. Who else is going to?
I'd consider Odin chaining you to a tree for hundreds of years as a sort of penance.
We'll agree to disagree. You great blubbering beast! Shoo! It's not moving. Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
At least it can feel the wind on its face.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Seems like a good time to get back to that story you asked for, brother. One summer, a local laird of renowned eccentricity chose to sequester himself with a small coterie of kinsmen and followers. The aim of their woodland retreat was to achieve enlightenment through study and discipline. They took oaths to brook no distractions until they became wise men.
Distractions?
Aye. Women. Drink. Mostly women. As you can imagine, things deteriorated quickly. By autumn, tempers were frayed and wisdom remained in short supply. One day, I watched as the laird and his brother took their hunt. There they found, at the banks of a river, a lady as fair as any they'd left behind. She pleads for their assistance for fear the currents would carry her off if she tried to cross. The laird doesn't miss a beat. He hoists her onto his shoulders, carries her across, sets her down, doffs his cap, and forwards back across to his brother. Know what? We'll finish this later. Ah! Yeah!
Yeah!
another berserker gravestone.
Wasting my breath over. This berserker champion's even less so. Trash. The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. But finding that help changed things.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father, I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. Thank you for telling me. Perhaps now we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel's getting no water. Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
Got him! Another one already? Great!
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No, that wasn't our intention. You must believe me, I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
We could use that
jumpy
lift.
Little fella, huh?
Down, but it has to stay. Very clever. There we go.
Bastard's about to explode!
Got him!
Quite the cash. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should find the other chest, eh?
You spoke of your brother's sword. How did Odin acquire it?
I'll answer this one. Odin, disguised himself as the most beautiful person Freyr had ever seen.
This separated Freyr from his sword.
Oh, with embarrassing speed.
I am glad Freyr ultimately retrieved it.
Me too.
my
Y'all
little...
Y'all still looking for the ore?
Hey, you know that shop in the Alpine Desert? Something you might want to see out there. Hell of a job you did at Ragnarok, General. Wish I could have been there to see you and Sindri take down Thor and Odin.
That is not what happened.
Yeah, maybe not, but it's the story I like best. Important thing is, Odin's paid in full for what he did to Brock. I know it doesn't fix what's broke, but it ain't nothing.
Something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense at the critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. Might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to unfold in a single time and place uninterrupted. It is more clear.
If you say so. Brother, perhaps we should look into the treasure the spirit was talking about first.
find a pass on high.
We'll have to find a way through this debris. Between the creatures and all the debris, no one could have made it out of here alive.
Alpha!
Master Kratos. A spectacular job. Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
I can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
Up just ahead.
Quite the sum there, brother. Now that we've found both chests, perhaps we should go speak to the father.
Kratos, don't you have a way through that door? Found something good?
Yes.
Lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Well, you can say that again.
You're back.
We have news of your son.
Oh, please, tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No. This is my fault.
He disobeyed your wishes.
Yes, because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together.
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kratos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.